exciting. So we're going to be having the captain and the crew get off. We'll go through a full ribbon cutting. We'll have some more details about that at a later time. And then around 8:30 is when the guests are going to actually get off. They'll disembark. And at that point, they will have the 5 motor coaches lined up here along the river, and I'll be working with the city to have those spots blocked off to try and help with traffic control. And then basically, one by one, they will get off the boat and onto the motor coach. And then the motor coach will take them to the excursions, which I'll get into in just a minute. And then about every 20 minutes, they'll have one of those buses leave. So they will get off the boat and onto the buses in groups of about 50. And they kind of determine for the sake of crowding and kind of getting people, you know, not all at the same stop at the same time, have them get tickets to their first stop. So that way they can kind of help spread it out. But usually that first stop tends to have the most people right at 8:30. And guests can get off at 8:30, but they can get off later. They can get off at 9:30. Some guests decide to eat breakfast or sleep in. So the time that they'll be getting off and actually spending in Muscatine will vary. The all aboard is at noon. So by 12 o'clock noon, all the motor coaches will be back to the riverfront. All of the guests will need to be getting onto the boat, and they will pull up the gangplank, and then they will actually be leaving port at about 12:30. So one of the concerns that we have with all the excitement and this great Muscatine outpouring of interest in the boat is that the traffic at the riverfront and kind of around downtown. So what we would like to do is actually have a farewell send-off at about 12:15, and I'm going to work through the details of this, but hopefully that will encourage people who want to come see the boat to come down a little bit after the guests have kind of been through Muscatine. These big motor coaches, as they're circling around downtown, we want to try and avoid a lot of extra traffic and things like that. So we're working through announcing kind of our farewell send-off so people can come down if you're interested in seeing the boat. That's kind of happened after everyone has gotten back on, and then we can wave and do some sort of celebration and wish everybody well and thank them for staying. And so like I said earlier, there are about 350 guests that are registered to be on the American Queen. In terms of the amount of people that will be getting off, it's hard to say. Normally it's about 25 to 30% of the guests will actually disembark and participate in the excursions. They are predicting, since this is a new stop and a test run, that people haven't been to Muscatine before, that they may see more activity. And it also kind of depends on their interest level in the excursions. So it could be 100 people, it could be 150 people. We don't really know exactly how many people to expect.